should be able to get back to the street through here.
And I'm trapped. My buddies abandoned me here. Those yellow belts. Shit. I'm still alive. Yeah, the supply crates are all pretty much gone by now. But if you look hard enough, you can still find the stuff you need. Every time an earthquake shakes up the city, it uncovers new stuff we couldn't get at before.
May is all right.
worth your while. I promise.
Hello, we're gonna give you a beat.
Hey, he's armed.
Hey, back up.
All right.
Hey,
step back.
Look, we're not back. Just let us go.
Hey, back up.
Okay,
step back.
Watch out, boys.
We mean no harm.
You got a gun, things are scared. Truth is, this gun's not even loaded.
Don't shoot.
Hey, back up.
You win.
No, no. Please.
No problem.
Don't shoot. Step back. Okay? Okay? No. Please.
Back off.
No problem. That's an empty gun.
They forced me to do it. Please, you have to help me break these handcuffs. Make it worth your while. I promise. They forced me to do it. Please, you have to help me break these handcuffs.
Please come back. I swear they forced me.
From the top of this rail car, I could reach the grapple point. I should try to swing back there with my grappling hook.
Hey, no more messing around.
Hey, back up.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Step back.
I'll do whatever you say.
Okay. Okay.
Please, I'm not worth the bullet.
You guys make a fella feel at home.
Say your prayers, mister.
Hey, you want ammo?
I hope May is all right.
Hey, you! I can see you. How did you get
in? I don't think this one looks like he belongs here.
So much for introductions.
Do you even know how much trouble you're in?
So much for foreplay.
Hey,
now!
Shit.
You made a big mistake!
Hold up! Hold up!
You're back.
Yeah, and guess what? I've got medicine for you. May is resting now. I managed to find her the medicine she needs. She reminds me so much of our Mary. I'm sure they'd be good friends if only...
Henry. Henry. May's fever has gone down some. I think she's okay to move. We need to get out of here.
Okay. Bring May to my apartment. But use the subway. If you take her out in the streets, she'll just start coughing again. Now go.
The subway tunnels have been used since the event to avoid the dust cloud. From the mall station, follow Line 4 and take the exit for Crockett Street. You can't miss it. It's in much better shape than almost anything else in Haventon.
Let's find a way down to that subway station below.
You have a daughter the same age as me?
Yes, I do.
Where is she?
I don't know, May. I came back to Haventon to find her.
Well, since you're helping me find my mommy, I'll help you find your daughter.
Thanks, May. That'll be a big help. That's the place Henry told me about. Just follow Line 4. I'm just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children, too.
May, hold on tight.
You should not have come here alone.
So much for foreplay.
What's up, hey, guys?
Look, we're not bad people.
Don't shoot.
You're the
go.
Boss.
Step back.
No help here, guys.
Hey, guys, he's pointing his gun
Someone
at me.
Help here.
Hey, guys.
No problem.
No help.
Boom. Step back.
Guys, shoot. If you can't take us all, we'll grind your bones to dust.
Hey, don't shoot us.
Back off.
You win.
Hey, guys.
Okay. I'm at your mercy.
Thank you.
plenty here. Don't be so possessive.
Nothing good can come of this.
Too bad. It's mine.
Give it to me.
Get your hands off me!
I told you not to get greedy. Do whatever you say.
Got a little carried away. Desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. Probably other shelters around that still have people. You'd have to leave the city to find them. You'd never catch me wandering out that far.
Smell the grilling meat from here. If your kid is starving, I guess you better close your eyes and just enjoy the food. You're gonna have trouble getting much farther. There's a cliff not far from here.
Why is everybody mean now?
Not everybody, May.
Are you mean?
No, I promise I'm not. We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting. Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
The rail car is the only way to cross the gap.
Not yet. Not yet. Almost there. This is not good. Here comes the part when the rail car starts to shake. I told you not to open them. It's okay, you can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.